white tower that looked like a toothpick when I first saw it. Now soars above our heads, dwarfing any structure made by kings or Wow. This is where our troubles began. And with luck, where they will end.
world.
dies here. This is it. Eyvind found the strength. It's impossible to describe something the size of a sun being pulled from the ground. Stuck within, just a speck so far above our heads was Juno. And the darkness vanished. For an instant, I dared to hope. But the journey back to Arberrang was long, and the world did not return to the way it was. It remains broken. And when we finally found the city on the hill, it was the same as everything else. That. All of this. For nothing.
I remember this place, where my mother would braid my hair and we'd gather flowers. It's where Iver carried me on his shoulders. This is where my father taught me to hold a bow. This is my home. Is it really you?
It really is. You look so different now from the little girl who left school, Alain.
But I failed, Father. I'm so sorry. I wasn't strong enough. I couldn't save them.
Sweet girl, you failed no one. I could never be more proud of who my daughter has become. Do you remember gazing at the night sky with me, before all of this? I've been watching the stars since I came here, and found that all of those points of light are a different fate for different people. Some are meat halls of endless feasts, some are glorious battles. The brave go where they want to be.
So I never doubted that you'd come back to us.
Thank you. magnet.